गुड मॉर्निंग गर्ल्स, इट्स योर मैथ्स क्लास, क्लास 10. टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन दिस वीडियो क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, विच इज गिवन पेज नंबर 148. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, x प्लस वाई माइनस जेड. एक्सप्रेशन x इज गिवन, इट मीन्स द वैल्यू ऑफ x इज गिवन, वैल्यू ऑफ y इज गिवन. फर्स्ट वी ऐड देम, आफ्टर ऐड we subtract the value of y. Okay, first we write down value of x, algebraic expression related to x, algebraic expression related to y, same variable and same power, write it the same column. Okay, with sign. In addition, girls, no need to inverse the sign. Remember, in subtract we inverse the sign of lower term, but in addition no need to inverse the sign. Now we solve it. Over here hidden sign is positive or plus sign, plus minus, minus. We minus it. 8 minus 6, 2 is left with plus sign, because 8 is a bigger number. Next one, minus plus minus, 8 minus 3, 5l power 3 is left with plus sign, it is a bigger number. Now 6l power square is given, it's a single term, only one term, so as it is copy down with sign. Now minus plus minus, 2 minus 1, 1 is left with plus sign. Plus 7l power 4 is given, so as it is copy this term. Okay, done first part, x plus y, done this one. Now the second one is, after add subtract minus z. As a minus z expression is given. Okay, so first we write down the sum of x plus y, then subtract z. Upper term, lower term, clear? In subtraction we invert the sign of lower term. Minus change into plus, plus change into minus, minus change into plus, minus change into plus, and plus change into minus. Done this step. After invert the sign or reciprocal the sign, we solve it. Plus plus plus, hidden sign is plus, so plus plus plus, 3 plus 2, 5. Okay, 5l power 5. Minus plus minus, okay, it's a plus sign, minus sign, plus minus minus, so we minus it. 7 minus 4, 3 is left, 3l power 4, plus plus plus, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, 7l power 3, plus plus plus, 6 plus 2, 5, 7, 6, 7, 8, sorry, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8l power square, then plus minus minus, 8 minus 1, 7 is left. Okay, question number 8, okay, done. 5l power square with plus sign, plus 3l power 4 with plus sign, plus 7l square, plus 8 l square minus 7. Okay, we put the minus sign, 8 is a bigger number, that's why we put the minus sign. Okay girls, 8th one done. First you add them, x plus y, after add subtract the value of or expression of z, this one, add them then subtract them.